Ready, fight!
Ready?
Can you hear me over chat right now? Okay, yeah, I'll probably stream for like 2 hours. Why, what were you thinking? Which Zelda? I've ever played that one. That was a newer one that got released on the Wii U. That was a reboot, wasn't it? It's a rainy, cold Saturday, so just playing some games. Surprised that there's a lot of people online right now. Thank you.
Simone.
Yeah, I didn't even see when Playboy Dallas jumped in here. He was definitely the last one to get in. Still working on that ride out. Let's see if I can not fall flat on my face again. Oh my God, really? got longer legs than you do, Christy. Ah, I didn't get the ricochet. Damn it. Safe. I'll know to mash next time. Plus one for the slow drunk guy. It's Crimson or Azuchi? Yep, Crimson. In the air. All right. Damn it. I'm not good at this mid-range game. I was on the fucking ground. Ah, fuck me.
Get ready, fight!
What up, man? It's a new name, Tula Latino 007. What's going on, man? I know that name. How's your Jane Lee coming? I remember you. Played not that long ago, maybe a week or two ago. It's not bad. Surprised as many people are online as they are right now on DOA. Believe me, I've had those nights where the salt is real. Yeah, he also plays the spacing game a lot. He'll make you frustrated and run in and commit to moves that leave you wide open for whiff punishing. He's very good at that. I'm trying to work on my spacing, even though Brad really doesn't have much of it, and really trying not to hit a button that'll leave me open for a whiff punish. Yeah, he is defensive-minded, but at the same time, he knows when to use the offense to keep you going and put you into, you know, situations where he's at advantage and makes you press buttons and keep you in the stun game. And typically, when people play this game, they're very mashing in your face and very aggressive, so when you play someone that's on the flip side, it's, really alien, I guess, is the best way to say it. You don't know what to do. I'm just complimenting you, Hoodless, that's all. Yeah, he plays Pi really well. I've seen other people use the character, but they're just mashy. He knows what he's doing. Oh, Hoodless, we were saying that, you know, you play the game differently than a lot of people in this game where you're really defensive-minded and space. So you'll make someone get antsy and press buttons and you'll whiff punish them and then turn the offense on and put them into setups and knockdowns where if they hit buttons, you're going to keep them in stun. It's a very different way of approaching the game. So you got to like stop and think about what you're doing when they play against you.
Take it! 修行の成果!
Oh shit. What? Counter. Ah, damn it. Oh my god, really? All right. Ah, fuck me. Starting to learn those strings and knowing what I can crush. Neotora? No. I looked down, looked up, and I could have sworn he picked Neotora. Oh, shit. What can I do differently? The comeback. Mixing it up. Shit. Okay. Cannot be lazy. Nope. No mashy mashy on that. Oh no. He plays Ayn again. I gotta work on this mid-range game. Oh, what else we got? This is probably Brad's most difficult matchup because he can have his whole ground game negated based on those tracking mid-launchers. However, I know all the strings that have the high follow-up, so we'll see how this works. Take that round. Take it. It's yours. You earned it. Got me. I have a hard time against Dante. I need more matches against him specifically. Grab a glass of water off headset for a second. I'm back. Thank you. Yeah, grab that shit. Isn't the big one like negative 8? The big fireball surrounding her. And the minor one is safe. I want to say it's like negative 3 or 4. Yeah, there you go. What a 10 framer. I think they really did a good job with Mai as a character. Really good port over. Burberry's salty. He's salty from the last time I beat him. Oh my god, that fucking came out that late. Yeah, get some. Get some. Get ready. Ah, damn it. She doesn't have that many high, mid to highs that I can at least recognize yet. To get in all those, high crushes to start my offense against the 11 framer. Yeah, it's the one I can recognize so far. Yeah, I like to recognize the moves that come in as either mids or lows, and then the second or third strike is a high. Because I can visually recognize that and then start my offense after swaying the high. So like that one right there, 66KK. That's ideal for what I look for. Three dash under that shit. Well, it looks like a spot opened up in the lobby if anybody wants to pile in. Play a little Virtua Fighter here. Oh man. Alright. Let's think about what I'm doing here. Really? Okay, I was not expecting that. I crushed that. That sucks. That sucks big time. Again, there's opening in this lobby if anybody wants to jump in. Not much. Me falling flat on my face. That's about it.
その時を待ってたぜ。
修行の成果、見せるわよ。
Get ready, fight!
Oh, fuck me. Walked right into that. Oh my god. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Ooh, it's a mid? I thought that was a high. Fuck me. I gave up on that game. Thought I'd died off that juggle. Oh, fuck me. I countered and it didn't come out because online. Okay, thanks. Bye. Ugh. Those are the matches I get salty over when I know I hit the right input to counter and it doesn't come out because of lag. Ugh. That's the kind of shit that makes me see red. It's like fighting a Genfu online. All his, what are those, like 3Ps? Or 6Ps? His punch follow-ups and everything else like that? Like, you gotta guess online if he's gonna do it, but you can react to it offline. Totally changes the outcome of that matchup. From being down to like a 4-6 to a 5-5. Thank you. God, that throw is so dirty. Unlike other vortex throws where you get hit, you have the ability to go back to neutral and can still guard, but this shit puts you in stun and... yeah, pretty much. And you're back in the stun game, which is awful. Awful place to be. Lobby's wide open for anybody that wants to join. Come on, fuck. A new string of commands I've never seen before. Gotcha. You were stuck in that stance. The lobby is wide open, and if anybody wants to join, come on in. Didn't realize that was that safe. Okay. It's good to know. Get Woo! I have more range. Oh my god. Oh, he's coming low again. That's the thing with Pi. You stagger her and you don't get anywhere. Let's just guess when the fucking pirate or the counter is supposed to come out at the right spot. Especially online. Oh god, you gotta predict before they even throw anything. Now you hit a button? Oh my god. See you. Can't grab that. You can't grab that. Yeah, I'll use a fight stick. See that one coming. Yeah. Just whiffing shit. I deserve to lose that round. Oh my god. He does not want to block against me.
Saisen shitaku wa koi.
God damn it. I hate having to guess. I despise it. Whiffing causes. Thought he was gonna let it go. Hey, I finally got a long counter. Oh my god, I sidestepped. Why does it just eat my inputs? Yep, you got me. You got me. Oh, what am I doing with the high? That was dumb. That was dumb. Hey, good counter.
Oh no.
Fuck. I think he's on a pie kick right now. I don't know if he's going to be going for Tengu. See if I can get some big combos for you. This is the stage to do it. God damn it. Here we go with the bouncy walls. I'm trying to put him into those bouncy walls way too much. Alright. Slow this down. I'm dead. Have one main, plenty of subs, but you can only have one main. Otherwise, why call it a main? Trying to get him to press buttons. Oh my god, why do I walk into that? I am so fucking dumb. Yep. Too long. Long time ago, too. Can't play rank now because if I lose once, I lose over 1,000 points, and if I win, I get 75 points. I have Hori Real Arcade Pro Silent. Alright, I'm thinking too much. Ooh, you get your Tengu now. I might go back to Brad. It's been more fun playing Brad lately. Was it Supreme Ragna? Oh my god, if I lose because I do button inputs, I'm gonna be very salty. Okay. Alright. Oh, no breakable, damn it. Oh my god. I hate myself. I hate myself sometimes. Alright, let's go for that breakable right there. Oh my god. Sure, if you want to. This breakable. I wanted that breakable. Think about that environment way too much. have an arcade stick, so it makes it easier. Got two fingers to hit the buttons. The other way, when I use them on pad, you can, if you got your block button bound to X and your kick to circle, just run your thumb across like you're snapping your finger on the two buttons and it works. Yes. It's in Akira's favor, it's just I'm playing Cody. Yeah, I'd say the matchup is 6-4 in Akira's favor. I want to put him through one of these cauldrons. Nah, I don't play that character. I wanna put you through that cauldron, damn it. I'm concentrating too much on this shit. All right. All right, so he's gonna sidestep after every safe move. So I need to start doing some tracking. There we go. That one combo really, really bad. That looks like he's got like two more in him, so I might just run some bread.
Get ready, fight!
Yeah. Mainly because you need to know the stun system and the advantages. Ooh, good grab. But I think he's easier to learn than Brad is. For sure. Oh, I thought I was gonna get robbed by that lag. Okay. Yeah, this is a matchup in favor of Tengu because of that catch grab for low. It makes me really have to double and second guess some of my decisions, but... Ah, fuck. the range. Really? No. Got me. Winner! I guess he just shut down his whole system. Yeah, he just shut down the whole system. Alright, I think we're going to be switching the stream over to Street Fighter V. Let me double check that real quick. Yep, I think that's what we're gonna do.